He said, I put in the name of the Lord. He swung his sling, kicked Goliath on the forehead. Goliath fell down. Before he said, when he does this, he might wake up. Let me cut his head off. He went and took the Goliath sword. He cut his off his head and took the head to King Saul so that King Saul can see the proof that David killed that giant called Goliath. Everybody was pleased with this. As the Philistines saw what David has did, the Philistines ran away. David was a warrior for the Israelites. I was pleased with the story of David when I learned that. So be pleased too, because you learn that God is with you and He is with you. He will never leave you alone. Thank you.